Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Bilugina and you're watching the Daily Stock Market Review by Trademo. As you can see from the chart, S&P 500 index is trading on the downside on Tuesday, May 7th. American stock market is in pain after Donald Trump threatened to increase tariffs on billions of dollars of imports from China. And this surely is not what the market has expected, because traders and investors were ready for some positive comments about trade negotiations between the two world's largest economies. But we got information that the talks are not proceeding well. And although that may be an attempt of American side of things to get leverage over Chinese partners, still the market will have a sour mood until some positive comments emerge. The good thing is that China's top trade negotiator will still visit Washington this week on Thursday and Friday, and traders will hope that some reassurance will come after that. In the meantime, the index is vulnerable for the continuation of the decline towards the levels around 2860.50, where we find the 50-day moving average. As for the stocks of companies, a lot of firms like Apple, like Nvidia, like Caterpillar are vulnerable to the unfavorable twist in trade talks, because they have exposure with China. And we can see that Apple didn't manage to close the opening gap and is now testing lower levels. The support around 200 is the key level to watch on the downside. Nvidia is testing lower levels as well, trying to fix below the 50-day moving average and below the level of 173. The odds for decline will be towards the levels of 161, where we find the 100-day moving average. Boeing is also on the downside. We can see that the stock is trying to break below 200-day moving average and a close below the level of 363.70 will be a bearish sign and will open the way down for declines towards 350 level. Surely the company is in rather negative position, taking all the fundamental news and problems with its planes. The bright spot is the stock of American International Group, AIG. The insurer reported quarterly profit, and we can see a bullish gap, significant gains of more than 7%. However, the general sentiment of the market may put the stock under pressure and let it correct to lower levels. Lyft will report earnings after the market closes on Tuesday, and here the forecasts are rather weak. Actually, the company will report not earnings but a loss, that can be sure. And on Wednesday, there will be a strike of drivers of Lyft and Uber, so the general outlook for the stock is negative, and we will be looking at support levels around $58 and $56. All in all, this is the first earnings report for the company after the IPO at the end of March, and so far the market doesn't like the stock because it is trading significantly below the IPO price of $72. Now we have trading just above the 60 mark. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Trademo YouTube channel.